Welcome to a conference organized by UCO Bank. We all UCO family members welcome you here heartily. Sabai ke shubhechha, hardik abhinandan. Kalke aaj ke dui din meeting holo. Detail amader DGM sahab eshechen Kolkata theke, Sri Ramesh Dubey ji. And our zonal manager here, he will also brief you why this meeting was convened and what was the purpose.
Press and electronic media both is there.
Yes.
So first of all, I will thanks to our sides and we welcome you also that in this occasion you are here. So briefing to that little bit, I will tell you that along with me, our zonal manager of Miseda Agartala posting it here, but total branches I will tell you. So Mr. Subodh Jha, I am a DGM posted at head office, and our chief manager at the general office to get the with the cope up with the total our national priorities on the banking sectors, I would say the financial sector. So our total 45 branches from the different state also, like Tripura we have a 29 branches, Manipur we have a 13 branches, and Mizoram we have a 3 branches. So our general manager is covering the 3 states of Northeast, that is Tripura, Manipur and Mizoram. Ekta shobdo acho bole dicchi shobai ke bangladesh bole dicchi ami shobai ke welcome and shubhechha. Apnara shobai aslen ekhane, that's a good things, and this is also given the valuable time to all of us. The total branches are 3, so he is handling the 3 states also. So we call all our 45 branches from the different states. In the last 2 days our program was starting from the 9:30 to understand the financial sectors, the growth in the financial sectors in these 3 states. Our opportunities also for the coming to these 3 states in the future, where we can do the financial assistance also, and the different parameters to assign with our banking, our bank also with the different banks as the national priorities. So being as a banker, that is the credit support for the economic growth. When we say the financial or the great credit supports, that is for the economical growth, that will be aligned with our nation with the economical growth. Second point we discussed about the credit support for infrastructure. What is the infrastructure present in these 3 states, and in the future what is the growth, and as a bank how we can participate also in this growth, can we support to them so our national export level also can be increased. Digital economy, how we can increase our digital economy to our less cash handlings. Then the technology is without technology it is difficult to achieve all these parameters. So technology is basically the enabling tool for us. Use the technology, how these products, financial assistance, we can go to that person's time bond. Then financial inclusions, coming to the direct benefit transfer, it will be directly benefit transfer to the end level. Ease of living, how we can increase our services to the easiness to my customer, and same time we can friendly provide our services to our customers. Alignment with the local priorities, of course, to customize our products, to customize our business, banking assistance to the local priorities. Might be Tripura having a different priority than the Mizoram. Mizoram having a different priority than the Manipur. So, acha, to Bangla to, thik ache. Jemon amar tinte state ache. Tripura te onno priority hote pare. Mizoram ta amar onno priority hote pare. Then Manipur ta onno priority hote pare. To ei priority ta ke to bujhe kemon kore amader lok gulo ke to banking financial inclusion banking support diya jay. এটা হতে পারে কি অন্য স্টেটটা অন্য স্টেট অন্য লেভেল প্রায়োরিটি এখানে একটা অন্য প্রায়োরিটি তো আমাদের ব্রাঞ্চ ম্যানেজার এসেছেন ওনাদেরকে ওপেনলি বোঝানো গিয়ে কি তোমাদের প্রায়োরিটি লোকাল প্রায়োরিটি টু ট্রাই আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড অ্যান্ড প্রোভাইড দেম অলসো
কান্ট্রি পোস্ট ইন্ডিপেন্ডেন্স যে পহলি বার ব্রাঞ্চ লেভেল কে লেভেল সে জো হ্যায় আইডিয়া গভর্নমেন্ট ইজ রিকোয়েস্টিং টু প্রোভাইড আস আইডিয়া ইসকে পহলে ক্যা হোতা থা कि मिनिस्ट्री में वो फाइनलाइज करते थे और वो आइडियाज परकोलेट होता था नीचे की तरफ फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम बॉटम से आइडियाज इज गोइंग टू द टॉप लेवल दिस इज द इम्पोर्टेंस
थैंक यू
फाइनेंस मिनिस्ट्री द न्यू दिल्ली दिस पुट ए प्रोग्राम ऑन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड एक्चुअली दिस इज बेसिकली फॉर द कलेक्शन ऑफ आइडियाज एंड सजेशंस एंड कंसल्टेशन प्रोसेस फॉर 16 parameters which a government has given for which is needed for the betterment of this our country. This 16-point program our teacher will elaborate whatever the programs and you all know this is a three-stage consultation process. First stage will be at the regional level. After that on 22nd and 23rd to be conducted at state level and thereafter at national level to be done.
Then the next point was doubling the farmer income. Jal Shakti. That is the water resources what we have. How we can utilize more and more. And we can, as a banker, we can support for in that growth also. Support for the green economy, then the housing for all. That's the government of India theme for the next year, next 5 years. Swachh Bharat, what as a banker we can do. Then the empowerment of women. Next point was the MSME and the Mudra loans. Stand up of India, education loan, blue economy. Export credit, less cash, digital economy. So the last 2 days when we are discussing to all of our branch heads, we have also come to the point that a lot of exports, growth opportunities are available in this area.